oh, it's
happening now.
Stop it now.
So great.
We're already trending?
That's right. That's all it took. It was just for you to pop up on screen, and we are trending.
Oh, yeah. So, I don't know if you guys know who this is.
I don't think so.
I
always forget her name, so.
Maybe I you should always forget that I can't hear.
No, you can't hear me screaming.
No. Elise Bauman, Adrianna.
You want to
proposed? What?
Oh yeah, people.
Oh yeah, you're gonna get.
They can send llamas.
What?
They can send you questions. Yeah. So actually, if you accept it, that's it. You
then we're legally married.
You are legally now.
So it works.
Finding.
50 likes.
Can't control the gay. Hey guys, how are you?
Okay, let's explain what we're gonna do today.
Yeah.
The fuzz. Please. Let me just.
Wait. Oh, Meg wants to know how you say Elise's name.
Oh, it's, Elise Bauman. Elise.
Elise Bauman!
According to my men and my girls, yes. What do they call you?
Elise Bauman!
That's good.
Hey, Amy May, did you see that awesome poster?
Like you in the clouds.
I can show you.
Oh, yeah.
I saw it really briefly on my phone.
It's good. Amy made it.
Cool. Is she the one that proposed to me?
No, that was, I think, Candy proposed to you.
All right, then.
What are all these heart things that people are...
I think they're just hearts. Just
like, okay.
I think it's just a heart.
Yeah.
I love Elise on the internet. She doesn't know any.
What is this? Since I got an iPhone, though, you have to admit, I've gotten a lot better.
Your,
emojis?
Your emoji is, like, quite strong. Yeah. I mean, it's not...
How do you say that word?
Emoji.
Emoji.
What were you saying? Emoji.
Maybe that's what it
emoji
is.
I mean, that's how they say
it. It's like an
it
emotion,
girls.
Right? They say it
emoji.
Oh, well, I'm going with Lena Dunham then.
Yeah.
I go with Lena Dunham for everything,
yeah.
I respect that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, there's potatoes. I don't even know.
Sweet potatoes.
Yeah.
A sheep?
I feel like with everyone typing so much, it's lagging quite a bit, but whatever. Let's tell them what we're
going to do. Zayden Bros says, hello, lovelies. There's going to be a lot of these. An iPhone is the best thing to happen. Mismatched.
What's that, a Corona? Oh.
And then people like to tell
thanks, Allison.
Why are these emojis so much better than every other social media thing?
I don't know. Because you can get llamas and stuff. You can get llamas on. I know, it's true.
Well, Adrianna, why don't you explain it?
Okay,
you invented the challenge.
Oh,
not really.
No, I didn't really invent it.
Kind of invented it.
Okay, let me explain.
It's a new challenge. We wanted to do something special for Elise.
Yes. Because when we asked Elise what would she be down for, she said anything. So we're like, well, we'll make something.
And because this
is me digging myself into a hole right now.
And this is the last YouNow before the Almost Adults movie trailer. Like, literally 1 week from today.
Mm-hmm. Very excited.
So one more week. And you're the only person who hasn't seen it yet.
Yeah, I'm going to see it later.
After this. Yeah. All right, Adrianna.
So, okay. Basically, we kind of stole this from Cranium, if anyone's played Cranium. But basically, what we're going to do is we've called it the Puppet Challenge. And one of us will be using the other person as a puppet to do an action. So you guys will be submitting an action for us to do, whatever action you want. It could be like golfing, texting an ex, whatever it is.
Everyone's
going to do golfing.
Eating a burrito.
Eating a burrito. Having explosive diarrhea. Whatever it is you want us to do. And we will be using the other person as a puppet, and then the third person will be guessing what the action is. That's basically.
Yeah.
That is basically it.
Yeah.
And then also, we're going to do something else, whereas if we get, what did you say, 20,000 likes?
I mean, 20,000.
Which is a ridiculous amount.
It's not ridiculous.
If we can get to 20,000 likes, Elise is also going to do the Chubby Bunny Challenge, because it was so funny. It was the funniest thing we did.
Yeah. We watched it before.
Yeah. So you can see Elise's cute little chipmunk cheeks trying to say, Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
There we go. All right.
So how do people like things? Oh,
so
50 likes.
So that's those are the likes. Yeah. Those are the likes right
those
there.
Those are the likes. We're almost at like 3,000 likes.
So
we'll get there by the end. I don't know.
20,000 likes, and then we're doing an chubby buddy. Chubby buddy.
Chubby buddy. You guys have that. We'll get there.
All right. Are we just gonna get right into the?
I guess we can just get right into it. Do
you
have
puppet challenge?
I just want to. I just want to retweet this YouNow link from Almost Adults.
Oh, right, you're on your own now.
Oh, I should do that too.
Where's your phone? It's over there. So, and then also kind of like what we did with Urban Dictionary, we'll write down what you guys want us to do, and we'll show you guys so you can see,
what's happening. Oh, it's going to be fun.
Chensi wanted to know if we voted. We all voted.
Yeah.
And if you are in Canada and you haven't voted yet, go vote.
Go vote!
Go vote for the right people. You know what I mean.
You know who that is. You know who that isn't.
I'm not saying anything.
Right, so we're all going to be on our phone.
Okay, great. How do I...
So it's Gay Women Channels. We did it.
I'm going to retweet that.
Let's just take a moment break.
We could just all have a moment of silence.
All right. My internet's a lot slower than yours.
You did it right?
So who's going to go first?
Let's, Sarah,
who wants a guest first? Elise, because she is our guest.
I think Elise maybe should be the puppet first. Should we do that? You want to be the puppet? Right. What do you want? What would you prefer?
I'm going to leave this one up to the audience. I'm going to ask the audience.
Okay, what would you guys like? Audience. What do you want to happen first?
Should I be the puppet or should I be the
guesser or the puppeteer?
Oh, man.
There's three options. So.
And then if you... Puppet. All right. And then if you want, you can, like, oh my god, it's the internet slow, but you can, like, scroll if you want to stop.
Yeah, you can
but
just,
it's
like,
obviously
pop it.
Not going to work, because...
Because you broke the internet.
I broke the internet. Okay, let me just get through some of these fan mails, because I feel like people are going to be submitting things to do. Ferns, hey beautiful Canadians.
Alphabetical
is what Annie Sumi wants to do. Oh, and here we go, so we'll stop there. All right.
Okay.
So, sorry, Elise is being the puppet, so Adrianna, are you the puppeteer?
I will be puppeteering Elise.
Okay, so
don't look Elise.
You choose what, don't pick Amy's because I already read it.
Amy, I'm sorry, I was going to do that one because that was funny. Wait a fucking
Well, I'm sorry, I was clicking on the fan mails.
All right.
My internet.
All right, sorry, Amy, we can't do that one because Sarah's
on
a dink.
Wi-Fi.
Okay, no one look. Oh. Okay, everyone's so like, Elise is a puppet. Jamie Naspiers, can't wait to meet us.
Actions.
Okay, so...
So you pick one.
Okay. Oh my god, some of these are hard. People, I'm gonna pick, like... Okay, I saw one. I saw one that I like. Okay, ready? I'm gonna write it so people can see it. Don't look.
And then if we have to get up, I'll move the...
Hey guys, if you don't want to know and you just want to play along, don't look right now.
That's what we did for sure.
So this is what I'm doing. I'm gonna make Elise do this. Sarah has to guess it.
Okay, done?
Okay, it's done.
Do I need to move this computer back so that we have some...
Yeah, let's move it. I think we might need a little bit of space for this one.
All right, but I guess...
At least I'll need you to,
undress.
You'll need to, I sort of stand. I'll move you to where you need to go. Okay.
You're standing, though?
Well,
should I tilt it? Should we go like this?
Tilt it down a little bit, because I'm going to need kind of this area
like,
here.
Move this back a little bit.
No, this thing's stuck here.
All right.
Okay, it's okay. We got this.
Here, I'll go
we'll get it.
On the couch like this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we'll do it on the couch.
All right. Can I just, like, have a moment to prepare?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, get in, like,
okay.
Into your headspace.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Okay.
Here we go.
All right, ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Make sure you're in it.
Okay.
I don't know. Okay, I'm the puppet and I don't know.
You were the puppet. You don't know what you're doing.
Okay, so
I'm going to be...
Go. Making salad.
No, shut up.
Milking a cow.
Cow. That was pretty quick, because I was like, that's all I got for that one. If you're like, I don't know, I'm like, I'm just going to keep doing this action, so.
Okay.
Alright, see?
So,
milking a cow.
Status, Elise.
Now, I forgot how we were doing this.
I don't know.
It was, now Elise is going to puppet you, and I'm going to guess.
Okay.
And then you're going to puppet me, and then Elise is going to guess.
All right, for those of you guys just joining us, we're doing, like, the puppet challenge.
So you get to pick. Okay. Then write it down, don't show us, just show them.
So send us actions, Elise is going to pick one of them.
All right, peeps.
I forget what's happening.
I'm getting up close and personal here. Okay, ooh, I like that one.
Milking a cow.
Okay, got it. I have no idea how I'm gonna do
it. Did you write it down?
Oh yeah, I need to do that.
I don't wanna know, don't look.
How did you get milking a cow?
I mean, I feel like milking a cow is...
It's very specific.
So that's the one.
Yeah.
The one that we're doing.
All right.
I'm going to go
be
a master puppeteer.
Can I sip?
Who's
you are puppet. Okay. Sarah's a puppet.
Yes.
I am guessing.
All right.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
A lot of rain.
Okay.
This is fine?
Yep, it's great. Okay.
Okay. This is very specific. Reading a book. Turning a
reading
page.
A book?
Oh, you're peeling something. Peeling a banana. Peeling. Eating a banana.
Yes!
Greenwich? Is that how you say that? Okay.
Okay.
So now
Sarah's gonna puppet me here, and I'm guessing.
Okay. I'm doing It's Grace suggested something, so.
Okay.
It's
Grace. That's one of their names. Okay. I think it's their Twitter handle.
I'm sorry I had bad writing. Okay, if you don't want to know, don't look.
The painting is from Valley Village, and then Sarah's painting.
Okay.
Monsters on it.
All right.
Sarah painted the monsters.
No way.
Yeah, they're from like a Tim Burton Romeo and Juliet.
Oh my god, that's not down though.
You found that giant thing at Valley Village?
No.
Flea market.
That's
okay.
And it was like 20.
Okay.
Bucks.
Sorry.
I was about to slap your butt. Good thing I did it.
Okay. You ready?
Okay.
I feel like this is hard, but
I'm gonna limp.
Okay. Move on. Okay. Are you ready? Okay.
All right.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
And then it's like
poking it, carving it out.
Yeah! Oh my
god!
Oh my god!
Guys,
guys,
can you be professional? Like, challenge?
A quick question.
Yes.
How do we know who wins this game?
Everyone's a winner.
I was like, my competitiveness is
high. Yeah, I want to know that, like,
Elise
is winning. That's all that matters.
Yeah.
Okay, it's my turn now.
Yes. I'm
guys,
sorry,
send me a good one.
I see polos because I clicked the last one.
Oh, okay.
I should not. I won't.
That's a hard one, too. But I think Elise would know. No, wait. What? Okay.
Yeah, you're guessing.
So you can't know that one.
Yeah, exactly.
Sorry, Paola. Okay, send me one for, I'm going to puppeteer Elise. Oh, my God. Okay, this one's hot. This one's funny. I don't know if you'll get it, but it's pretty funny. Okay.
If you want to be competitive, we don't get it.
Then what happens?
Well, now we all have 1 point.
Okay, I'm trying to
do that one. Elise will just win no matter what. Okay, so if you guys don't want to know what it is, then...
Oh, I saw!
No!
You saw it! Why'd you hold it like that?
I don't know.
Did you see it too?
I didn't see it, so I'll guess.
I don't even know if you'll know what this is, though.
Oh, I was like, are you doubting my ability?
No. You might know. I guess I'll try it.
Okay, try it.
Okay, so I'm going to pop it. Sarah's
what? You held the
fucking
paper,
dick.
Like, right in my face.
All
right.
This is what I'm doing. Elise is guessing
now.
Right.
Are you done?
All All right. Okay? Yeah. See, Elise knows how to properly... That's why Elise is winning this game. Okay, so...
Did you guys ever play Save the Princess as a child?
No, I played Fuck the Princess, but...
Oh my god, you guys, we're at 10,000 likes. I just have to say that.
Oh yeah, we 10,000.
Elise is gonna... Well, we're all gonna do the Chubby Bunny Challenge.
Who is, like, how do people just automatically know what the Chubby Bunny Challenge is?
Everyone knows the Chubby Bunny Challenge.
They have, they're on a computer. They can Google
They're on YouTube. What is...
They're not. They're on you now, Adrianna.
Save the Princess was a game of family fun where everyone wins. literally, it was like you had to like work together as like a team to save the princess, and there was no winner, and that was like the whole point of the game.
Okay.
To like spark like team playing and like friendship, blah, blah, blah. And like I would always just get so angry and like insist that like I like help save the princess the most out of everyone. That's why my parents knew that they should get me into sports or something. So,
she's really into the save the princess game.
Okay.
Don't worry, at least you won this game. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Go ahead.
Okay, everyone. So
I'm ready.
Well, you don't hold the paper up.
I'm sorry, I'll never hold the paper up again. Even though you're supposed to be turning around.
I'm ready.
Well, okay, ready? Ready?
Oh my god.
Shaking a snow globe.
No.
The weight thing. the weight thing that you shake and it's on the infomercial. Yes.
I
was like making a margarita, and then
I know it's literally everything.
I don't know.
Yeah,
okay.
That's it. So let's keep with our order.
Okay.
Now you're gonna puppeteer Sarah.
Sure.
Right, and then I'm guessing I've lost her.
At least one.
At least just doesn't get to be a puppet this time because Sarah is a cheater.
Okay.
This so game is 2 PG-13. Alright. Let's,
Yeah, no.
I saw some cleavage, so I just want to let you know. I'm not looking.
Oh, God. These are, just gruesome.
Oh, I'm going to pick.
I know your intestines, your internal organs. The shapely one's pretty funny.
That was really fun.
So we let them pick. I'm like, I can't pick things any funnier. Yeah.
Eating a gourmet dinner. Going out for dinner.
Going out for dinner.
Ordering a pizza.
These are all going to be really easy to guess, I think. The ones
that's
that
good.
I can see.
I'm guessing, so the easier the better.
Okay, great.
Taking a giant.
What?
If you get diarrhea just like this,
it's diarrhea, okay?
Yes.
Give it a
okay. Well, I already know that that's diarrhea.
Diarrhea.
Like this coming up my butt.
Okay.
Elise, have you chosen yet?
No, this is a lot of pressure. Some people are just saying, like, lobster, but I don't know what that means, like...
Okay, you guys have to submit an action.
An action.
Like, brushing your teeth.
Yeah.
Or, like, playing golf.
See? You go to playing golf.
Well, it's just as an example.
Oh, that's good. I have no idea how... You're gonna guess that. Okay. I don't know if I've spelled that word correctly, but this is, that's the one. It's the one I chose. All right.
Cool. Everything's good?
So yeah.
I can sit?
Yes.
Here, flip the paper.
Oh, yeah,
over.
Good point. Thank you. Okay.
Okay. You're guessing.
I'm guessing.
Okay. All right. Oh. Oh, my goodness. Putting on a shoe, putting on a skate, tying shoelaces. Oh my
getting, goodness.
Okay, we need to pulling up her socks.
You want me to grab my sock?
moving your legs.
It's so hard to get her fingers. Why do you grab the
socks? Putting your socks inside out. Taking your socks off.
This is just...
Watch out, everyone prepare for service. Okay, County Tom's playing this little piggy. Making a sock puppet. Being a sock puppet. Are you, what you're doing? Is this the action?
I start going for the slow.
Stop being
on the like,
why is the sock off? Is this part of it? Oh, or did she just want to see her feet?
She's crying.
So, sorry, Brittany, you can't do that one.
Okay, let's not look.
Oh, we're at 14,000 likes! Uh-oh, only six more thousand. And we're gonna do the Chubby Bunny Challenge. Hannah is crying. We are also crying.
Lisa, legit crying.
Oh my god. Jamie Nuts, don't look. Jamie Nuts Spears sent a hard one, but I'm gonna do it.
Okay, alright.
I have
hard ones.
Oh my god.
I'm the puppet? Yes.
Yes. Okay.
I answer my own question.
Okay. This is fucking hard.
Oh no. Is it involve a lot of movement?
I mean, Elise, what are you doing? Okay, so if you don't want to see, don't look. I'm going to show you guys.
I'm just going to keep doing this.
Whoop. Here it is. That's what it's going to be.
In the background of Sarah.
Okay, you guys can look.
Sarah, look, I'm doing it.
You're like leaning. It's not just like a motion.
You're supposed to be a puppet and not move, Sarah. That's the point of the game. Go limp. Do you need me standing or sitting?
Okay,
yes, move forward. Okay. A little more forward. Everybody
oh my god.
To see. Oh my god. Okay, crazy.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Flying pterodactyl.
Oh, I think I know what it is. No, I don't know what you're doing.
Swimming, making a pizza!
Okay, wait, stand up. Okay, ready?
Exercising, flying, paragliding,
and then it. Okay,
jam,
wait, what am I doing? Oh, I'm doing something. What am I doing?
Stirring the pot! Sitting down.
Okay. I'm as confused as you are.
Okay, wait. I'm trying to think of how to. Okay, stand up.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Oh no, it's diarrhea.
Okay, hold on.
Pooping. Oh no. Oh, I think.
Shit hitting the fan.
Is this shit hitting the fan?
No, it's not. face out of poop. Finger painting. Smile.
What am I doing?
Eating the shit.
Shit eating grin.
Flying. Fly. Shit fly.
I'm sorry. Can I give a hint? I'm not supposed to guess.
Can I give a hint?
Yes.
You guess. You don't know. You
okay,
guess.
Flying?
Flying.
Flying. The flying nun taking a poop.
No.
Eating?
I don't know how else to... You're not a person.
I'm not a person.
Oh.
Oh, flying.
Oh, it's a bird. A seagull!
Seagull.
Bird
shitting on a car.
Seagull pooping.
Bird shitting.
Bird poop.
On my poop. A smile. A banana?
Squirrel. Flying squirrel.
It's a flying shit-eating squirrel. Eating.
It's like eating, and then it's getting
pooping,
and then it's meat.
It's pooping. It's a seagull, though, right?
It's a bird.
A bird pooping.
Eating its little children.
Bird pooping on children?
A bird eating its children.
No, but...
Bird pooping on children.
That's a smiley face.
It's a smiley
face. No, it's an action.
And ripping it. Washing it. Hanging it.
Feeding a worm to baby worm. Baby... Feeding the worm, breaking the
cooking.
Worm in half.
Yeah, you're cooking what?
How is a bird cooking?
An egg.
Okay, ready?
An egg.
And then it's like...
Stirring an omelet!
Shitting out an omelet!
I can't do it!
Okay, we got bird.
Bird.
Pooping. No.
Okay, no, but the cooking. Bird is doing something. No,
the
no.
bird is
How
cooking.
How is a bird cooking?
Hold on, you got the egg,
okay.
Right?
Egg.
Where did the eggs go?
In the garbage.
No.
In the compost.
Okay, ready?
On the skillet.
In the skillet.
Cooking it. In the...
Sitting on the eggs! Cracking an egg!
Is that...
No,
I'm sitting like a bird?
I'm the bird. Yeah.
I'm keeping the eggs warm.
Hatching an egg!
Hatching
an egg!
Yes!
Okay, so now you're...
So... Okay, so...
Egg? I was trying to get you a nest. Now you're a
nest. I'm a nest.
So you're doing what?
I'm putting eggs in
you're
a nest.
Hoarding eggs!
No.
Hiding eggs.
Cooking eggs.
Putting...
What does poop have to do with it?
It's just you poop out the egg.
I pooped out the egg?
Oh, God. What are you doing? You're...
Nailing...
Knocking?
Yeah.
Making
some work. Nailing? Nailing it. Nailing the nest. A nest?
Yeah.
Nailing the nest.
Make a clubhouse.
Yeah. Like you're building a nest.
Building a nest!
Oh my god!
Well, okay, one time we were playing Cranium, and it was acting out. I think it was charades, and it was Snow White. So Sarah decided to play out the entire
plot.
So she's like, because so the person got it within like I don't know 15 seconds, and I'm like, what were you doing? She's like, I was running through the forest. I was like, what? Like, that's how Snow White starts.
Well,
I was like, oh my god! Why didn't you eat an apple and then sleep? She's like, no, running through the forest.
Oh,
so if you want to do another male, you can click off Jamie.
Okay, whose turn is it?
What is a male?
These little
some people can send like this.
So if you hit accept, because we just did that one.
Okay, so now I'm.
But how is this different?
Elise is puppeteering you. Yes, and then I puppet
yes.
Elise.
So Elise, if you hit accept, you'll get a new one, and then you can say
gotcha.
If you want to do the new one. Adrianna, do you want to just move the couch up a little?
That's pretty good.
Wait, isn't it my turn to be puppet?
No, you are puppeteering Sarah, and I'm guessing, and then I puppet.
Gotcha.
No, that's not right.
No, yeah.
No?
Flip one.
Okay.
Right.
But did you already look at what it is?
Okay.
I am puppeteering Elise.
Yes.
Some of these are just me.
Adrianna, can, while you do that, give a recap of what's happening, because that was...
Okay, I just saw one that I liked. Oh, for people that have just been tuning in, we are playing a game we made up called the Puppet Challenge. We are using each other's puppets and trying to guess what the action is, so you can submit some stuff. Okay.
I'm laughing so hard, I'm sweating.
Let's see. I'm going to do something with Elise. Oh my god, some of these are hard. I'm not going to do a hard one. Did you see what happened to Sarah?
Building a nest is hard. Was it cracking an egg?
Okay, I saw one that I liked. I'm doing that one. Sarah, don't look! Don't look!
Smiley face.
Oh, it was like...
Don't look.
Not looking.
Okay, if you guys don't want to see what it is,
That's what I'm doing. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we're at 70,000 likes. We're totally.
Oh, yeah, if we get to 20,000 likes, we're doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge.
It's probably gonna happen. It's totally gonna happen.
Alright, ready?
God, I'm out of breath.
Who's the puppet?
Elise is the puppet.
Okay. Alright. Oh my god.
Okay.
It's making me sweat.
Ready? I know. Ready? Okay. I think it. Okay.
It's like an Egyptian dance.
I already know what this is! I already
single
know.
Single ladies.
No.
Oh.
No.
I want to.
Oh.
Oh, it looks like you're going, oh, single ladies.
Yeah. It's a dance.
It is a type of dance.
Now maybe I'm forgetting the beginning.
Keep doing it. It looks like single ladies.
Okay, maybe it's this way. Let me look it up!
It's a type of dance?
Wait, just hold on. Everyone hold on one second.
It's a dance. It's kind of cheating, though, if you look it up.
No, it's not cheating if I can't remember what it is.
She's sleeping on the laundry pile. Oh, my God. Hey, guys, how you doing? Ooh, Annie Zumi is back.
Okay, I got it.
Number one fan.
I got it.
And Dina Liu.
I got it.
And Barella.
I got it.
Okay.
Okay, I was doing it wrong. I apologize to everyone.
Oh,
look at it. Sadie should be a puppet. She would love it.
Oh, yeah. Guys, what do you want Sadie to do?
I can do this one with Sadie. Ready? Sarah, you can see it?
Yeah, I can see it. It's like putting your hand in. Do the hokey pokey. You put your left hand in.
No.
It's like in and then waving.
And then it's like, you kind of like move your hand a little bit.
Like, at least you don't dance to this?
No!
I totally thought it was single ladies.
No, it's, we were doing it before, remember? One of these YouNows.
We were doing it before?
Yeah, we did one of our YouNows.
What? Oh, I forgot what we danced.
It's easy if you know, like... I just keep doing the same thing over and over again.
What did we dance to with Winnie?
It's a new dance.
It's a new dance? Oh, it's the shuffle?
No. What's a shuffle?
What's that?
Cuban shuffle? That is so old.
No, I know. It was just us we danced to.
Yeah.
So I forget what the song is called.
Damn it, Sarah.
Ellen just did it.
Yeah.
And with Hillary Clinton.
What?
Yeah. I know what it is. I forget what the song is called.
The Whippin' Nay Nay!
Yeah!
Yes.
There we go. No, you're not doing it right. I thought it was like
Nay Nay
like this, isn't it?
I think my friends tried to teach me that dance the other day, and I failed so hard at it.
At the Whip Nay Nay?
The Whip Nay Nay.
No, I guess I wasn't doing it right at all.
It's like... Now
I thought it was like Whip, and then it was like...
I think
it's
like Nay
Nay. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. I fucked it up.
We just a bunch of white
girls. Elise is still winning.
Yes!
Now... I forget what the words. We're gonna be doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge in like a minute. Yeah, we can just play Toy Kittens by ourselves.
Okay, alright, so now whose turn is it? Elise is a puppet? Because I just did the bird that you just went.
I guess technically
Elise was
the puppet,
just a puppet for that
in
one.
In that, even though Sadie,
even though Sadie
was also the puppet.
It was both of them.
It's an Elise joint effort. Choosing.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. And Elise is moving you, and I'm guessing.
Yes. Excellent. Okay. And then maybe this is the last one.
We're also really, really close to 20,000 likes, so get the marshmallows
ready. I'm gonna go prepare the marshmallows.
That one's good.
Basically, I just need 3 bowls.
Monkey trapped in a cage begging for food. Like, how do you even do that? Giving birth. We're at 20,000. We're
right.
Over 20,000.
I'm preparing the marshmallows. This is the last puppet challenge.
Oh, okay, that one's a good one.
I don't think you need too many.
Well, you never know. At least we're gonna have a big mouth.
Just bring the bag. my god, you dropped. What the hell?
Last time I ate the marshmallows.
I will not eat the marshmallows this time. They made me sick.
Did you pick one, Elise?
Yes.
Sadie's hiding. Sadie's like, I'm not whipping an A-Nay.
Okay, that one's good.
No, look. Oh, wait, I can't look. You're the one that... No, you're the puppet.
I'm obviously very bad at being a puppet.
You try to help, but you don't know what you're doing. Let me help you, Elise.
Nope. There. 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 Bottom one. That's the one! I have no idea how that's gonna happen.
You good? Yep. All right. Okay.
Alright.
Final one.
I'm ready.
Okay. Like, I have no idea. Okay.
Alright.
Always, like, very,
very
intricate.
Yes. Okay.
Alright. Oh, look how tiny it is. The fingers are barely touching.
Okay, so it's something small that you're eating. Putting on something on your teeth. Eating. You're eating something. Oh no, it's too hot and spicy! Eating a spicy tamale!
Really close!
Eating spicy chili pepper!
Yes!
Oh my god!
Wow!
Alright. That's funny.
This is the tears.
This is the tears.
Oh my god.
This is the tears.
Okay.
Okay, let's do.
Oh, goody.
Okay,
wait,
thanks guys.
Maybe
for...
we answer a couple questions first and then do the chubby bunny or no?
Oh, yeah, we can answer a couple questions.
Let's answer some questions first.
Okay.
And then we'll do the chubby bunny.
Guess I gotta get through these.
Attempt at flirting.
Amy.
That's funny, but we can't do it.
Hi, Hong Kong.
That's Anastasia. We talked to her.
Adrian, you're not even.
Is anyone else looking for the music?
Control the gay.
Where do I.
Oh, yeah.
Santa coming down the chimney.
Also, these are good. Bit. Okay, so getting the runs. Wait, are we still playing or are
no,
we
no,
going
no,
on
no,
questions?
I'm just
kind of going
oh,
through
okay.
them so
gotcha.
They can ask questions. If you guys see a question, feel free to.
Can you say something in Italian? Nope.
Pasta. That's Italian.
Spaghetti.
Spicy meatball.
Oh, we did that one.
Okay, well, there's only one at the bottom.
What's your favorite novel? What's your favorite novel?
Lord of the Rings. Obviously.
Nerdy.
Okay, we all knew the answer to that. Do you have a favorite novel?
I really like Letters to a Young Poet by Rilke.
You ever read it?
No, I have Letters to a Young Artist, though.
What's that one?
It's not a novel, though. It's, like, literally, like, artists write
letters
to young artists. Like, famous artists write letters to other young artists.
Can I borrow it?
Yeah, absolutely. It's really inspiring.
Cool.
To give advice.
Word.
At least, are you gonna be anything for Halloween?
Can you give it away?
Am I doing that for her? I don't know yet. There's a couple options for
I think
that.
You should surprise everyone.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Carolyn Bell is coming to Toronto on Wednesday.
Can you give away your Halloween costume?
Oh, yeah. I've said it a couple times. Oh, my God. Now we are all too familiar with each other. Justin and I are going out as Brangelina. I am going to be Brad Pitt, and Justin's going to be Angelina. So...
Will I come to Australia? I wish. I wanna...
Are you lesbians? There's always someone that will
Spanish.
Come in out of nowhere
and
they're like wait,
are
you guys lesbians?
Who are you all?
All the time. They come in
can you do the nay-nay?
Nope.
I've tried. I've failed. I'm still here.
Oh, hula hoops again. One minute.
Oh, Paula has no regrets waking up at 6:30.
Oh, I wouldn't. So good for you.
Yeah. Okay. Just trying to get through some of these so we can actually... Shout out to Adrianna's butt.
Oh, thanks
Bobby
so much.
Jenkins.
It took up most of the screen, so...
Favorite Harry Potter book?
My favorite movie's the third one.
Yeah, the third one's good.
Have you read all the Harry Potter books?
Yes.
Of course. Why would I ask that? That was a stupid question.
I think I like the fourth one.
Goblet of Fire?
That one that they're in the championship.
Yeah, I think it's
championship. Why can't
the championship?
Rollerblading or roller skating? I don't know the difference.
No, wait, what? Oh, what when it's three wheels single, I'm rollerblading. Roller skating is four wheels, right? Roller skating is four wheels. Roller blading is three wheels.
It's like the
I can't rollerblade at all.
Yeah.
I would like to.
All right. Let's do... Are we going to do this Chubby Bunny Challenge?
Yeah.
We have 20,000 likes. So, let's...
All right. Why are there three bowls?
Well, so
we
you
spit them out. You're going to want to spit it out. Trust me.
I'm very pleased with that.
Okay, so now we're going to do the Chubby Bunny Challenge. And it's we each put one marshmallow in our mouth. We say Chubby Bunny. And then we put two marshmallows in our mouth. I think Sarah got to three.
I'm also just
I'll be out soon, too.
Hold, like, cat hair.
Oh, yeah.
First.
Mm-hmm. That's what happens when anything's out in the open for more than 5 seconds.
Yes.
In Sarah's house.
All right.
Okay.
So, I only really need, like, a couple. Give me some marshmallows.
I think I did four last time, so...
Winnie
Winnie was boss.
Alright.
If we get more, I can go get more.
I'm into it.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Everyone shove it in your mouth.
Chubby
you
bunny.
Chew
them? No, just hold them in your mouth.
Oh. Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny. Alright.
Guess how many you think we can do?
Chubby bunny. Already.
I know.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny. Alright. This is when it gets tough. It's on the other side.
Chubby bunny.
Don't laugh, man. That's off the first time.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
What is so good?
I mean.
What does that mean?
Okay. Still laughing.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You're so bad
at this, Sarah. I can't do anymore. I did four. Elise is on five. Mm-hmm. Adrianna's on five. You gotta put it in your mouth, though.
Tell me one.
You're on five. Say it.
Clean this off a little bit.
Oh,
it's so sticky.
Oh. Ew. That's just...
That got out of control.
Too good.
Alright. Okay, so, let's talk, the reason why we're doing these is obviously we're releasing the trailer next week in 1 week on Monday. Elise hasn't seen the trailer, but she's gonna see it after this. Are you excited or nervous? What are your
feelings right now?
Can I journal about it before I talk about it? No, I'm kidding. I'm excited.
Yeah, you're excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Excellent.
Yep.
Great.
Yep.
Fantastic.
That's all I got. Super excited.
A lot of people always want to know. Sorry, go ahead.
I just want to see it. I just want it to be out there. I just want it to see. I just, you know.
Well, I can't.
Or not. Maybe it's shit.
The worst piece of shit I've ever seen in my life. People always want to know, like, what was like being on set. They've asked everyone.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what were your experiences like on set? What did you like? What did you not like? I mean, I don't know.
I liked that it was, there were so many females in the crew, which was really fun. Mm-hmm. And everyone was hilarious and really fun to work with. And my favorite thing was dub smashing. Without fail. I had never dub smashed before.
Have you been dub smashing now?
I mean, I don't think I can recreate that experience, but
yeah. Can we do one?
Yeah, we can do a dub smash.
Okay.
I think I have it on my phone. Which one would you do?
So we'll put on Gay Women Channel Instagram. And then Elise's Instagram.
I've been really into Quiz Up also. Have you played Quiz Up?
No, what's that?
It's just a quiz game where you play against people around the world. And I'm, like, really into the Lord of the Ring category. That's all I've been doing. I've just been beating people on Lord of the Rings.
Starbucks app?
Yeah, so you can pay.
What?
Because, like, you do this, and then, like, I always get gift cards all the time for Starbucks. Because people are like, I don't know what to get you. Get you Starbucks gift card. And then you put it on here, and then you can pay with it. And you just go, boops, and then you don't get to...
Adrianna's,
3 cents.
Adrianna's basic and loves pumpkin spice latte.
I am basic, and I am proud of it.
Do you guys have a favorite food Brittany wants to know?
Pizza. Adrianna's is probably burritos.
It is. I don't know if I have Dub Smash on here. I thought I did. What's your favorite food? What is happening?
I like apples and peanut butter.
Is that actually your favorite food? Apples and peanut butter, though? Do you eat anything?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That and like kale salad with sweet potatoes.
You're gonna be skinny forever.
Oh my
forever.
God, you are gonna be skinny forever. Good for you.
I'm
like, I like deep fried burritos. No, I don't have Dub Smash on here.
At least, what do you want for your birthday?
We'll
Carolyn asked.
We'll
your
one
birthday
later.
Is coming up.
It is coming up.
You're 19.
I know. Wouldn't that
be nice if I still was 19? Midlife crisis.
Actually, you're hitting the worst birthday.
What do I want for my birthday? I just want to hang out with people that I like.
So good thing I'm not me. No, I'm kidding.
I'm gonna be with you guys on my birthday.
That's right.
Yeah.
Boom.
What?
Oh, you can.
What?
Yeah.
Yes. I was gonna ask you that.
Yes.
Yes. So you guys are going to the buffer, and you're going to the buffer red carpet. Elise is going to be there on birthday.
So you better all yell happy birthday, like, fucking time. Otherwise, you're shit.
Zeta bro Chris is coming for buffer, so see you there. We did that one.
Is that it? Are we done this thing? Are we just going to dance it out now?
So we condiment. We did mega. We did favorite part. Who asked that? Where did you see that?
Mayo?
Anything
that's
really
the
bad.
Worst
no.
One.
No. Oh. Is good with everything.
Just fans ask favorite condiment ever you now. Remember the first one I was like,
that's right.
We're not answering these. These are ridiculous.
Well, Elise wants to answer.
Ketchup.
It's good.
Oh, and I like mustard, so there.
I feel like those are regular condiments, but you know what I'm really into lately? It's apple butter.
Oh, apple butter.
It's good. I've been making, I like to call them grown-up PB&Js.
Okay.
Where instead of peanut butter, it's almond butter, and instead of jam, it's apple butter,
mm-hmm.
And then you put on, like, raisin cinnamon toast.
It sounds awful.
It's been my breakfast, like, every day this week.
I guess a couple more questions, because we started late, and it's almost been an hour. How long has it been? Oh, it's only been 49 minutes.
What? Well, we can dance it out at the end.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
She whispered to me later. She's like, I'm over this. How do we wrap this up?
Adrianna, would you rather be friends with Gandalf,
Bombadil.
Bombadil.
Gandalf.
Easy.
Yeah, Gandalf.
Brittany thinks we look fabulous. Thank you.
She wasn't talking to you.
Oh my god! Yell is in the Philippines. It's 2:15 a.m.
That's dead face. That's
thank you for everybody who got up early or stayed up late or skipped school or called in sick.
It's really important not to sleep.
Yeah.
So.
Mm-hmm. Sleeping's overrated.
Yeah.
You only need, like, technically two to three hours a night. So, 2 minutes even, yeah.
Jan Jan wants to know if you enjoyed your trip to L.A.
I loved L.A. It was great. I mean, I went to a cafe called Cafe Gratitude, where you order by an affirmation instead of ordering your food. So it's like, I am grateful. Or like, I am strong.
Where was that? In Venice.
Okay. There's like a few different locations, though. And then I went to the beach, and I was like, it was great.
What was your favorite thing that you did in L.A.?
I did some hiking with it. It was an old friend who I hadn't seen in a while, and it was really nice to just, like, catch up with her and, like, hike.
Oh, yeah.
And then, so, that day, I was literally, like, on a mountain in a vegan cafe and then inside of the ocean.
Only in, like, one day?
5 hours.
Yeah. I was, like, where did you hike?
Palisades.
Okay, that's really nice.
It's
there.
So beautiful.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah. So,
did you get high enough up where you could literally
just like see Malibu?
See Malibu?
Yeah!
And you're like
so crazy!
Above the clouds, too. Like, you're so high up.
What?
So,
yeah, like, no, we didn't do that.
Okay, yeah. I wanted to die when we did that because I was well, I am just completely out of shape. So I was just like, okay, sure, let's just climb up 2 miles upwards.
Oh, when I hiked the volcano in Guatemala, I was like dying the last
oh,
hour.
I bet, yeah.
It was beautiful, though.
Are there any other questions you want to answer before we end this thing? Mm-hmm. Kaylee's proposal is binding, so.
Oh, yes. No. That's it.
Does anyone have any weird talents?
Do you have a weird talent?
Hold on once.
Uh-oh. Oh, yes. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Sorry. And that's why we cast her as Mackenzie. That is the only reason why.
What? Why am I choosing to do this right now?
You're very talented to do that. I just have useful talents. So.
Yeah.
Just like a really talented screenwriter, but like you can wiggle
that's
your tongue, so
it.
We each have our own thing.
And you play violin, though. That's a pretty good talent.
I don't think I could anymore.
Not anymore? But you could?
I
did for a while.
I played for like 9 years.
Yeah, you can still play violin.
My brother has like a professional like career at it. I just be an actor, so he's clearly winning that one.
I have marshmallow on my pants. Look.
You literally did it. I mean, is it marshmallow?
You'll always smell like vanilla.
And spit. Sarah, what else would that be? I'm a lesbian. Someone wants to know why you're so weird.
I ask myself
that's a great question.
Day.
Well, do you speak Spanish? Everyone keeps asking you to speak Spanish.
I don't yet.
Yes.
But I'm starting to learn.
Because you're going to move to Guatemala.
Maybe.
Why not?
I feel like Spanish would be really useful in LA, actually.
Oh, it definitely would in LA, yeah.
Mm-hmm. My brother used to live in Miami Beach, and then he bought the Rosetta Stone package, and he gave it to me.
Does it actually work? Did he learn from it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I heard it's, like, the best way. I think that's how they train, like, military troops, is Rosetta Stone.
Wow.
Yeah.
So this you work. Now, brought to you by Rosetta Stone.
Brought to you by Rosetta Stone.
Now that we've done that plug, guys!
I'm kidding. Worst drunk injury. Pride.
Regret.
My pride.
Yeah. Alright, so we usually do a dance to end these, or last week with Natasha we did a lip sync.
It's up to you, what do you want to do?
What do you have a preference?
Do you like dancing or singing or... I mean, you're a triple threat. We know you're a triple threat.
Wait, I like both of the ideas. Do they get to pick a song that I get to dance to?
They pick the song that we dance to
or lip sync.
I mean, ideally, we still pick. They'll send a bazillion suggestions.
I don't know a lot of lyrics.
So do you want to do a dance?
When
I say dance, it's mainly like we like jump up and down in our seats. We jiggle our boobs a little bit.
Oh, no. Like, if we're doing it, we're doing it.
Oh, we're going to do it? Okay, yeah. We're going to go over here and we're dance. Okay, we're dancing.
Okay, so what song should we dance to? So now we have to pick a song.
Yeah, we'll just do crotch dancing.
Yeah. Shake It Off.
Oh, just do Shake It Off. Yeah?
If we want to do Taylor Swift. Bonnie Tyler? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Sarah, just pick one and fucking put it on.
Elise needs to pick. Elise, what do you want to pick?
Bye 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 by NSYNC.
Macarena.
Macarena. Whip Nae Nae. We already did Whip Nae Nae, so don't pick that one. Someone
said, I feel like Shake It Off.
Shake It Off?
A few people
have. I got it.
Alright. I'm going to, we'll stand on here, I guess.
You know what? We should lip sync and dance.
Alright. Why don't we just push the couch?
So why don't you shut up?
So it's not, unless you want it to be
your crotch.
Well,
it's a good looking crotch. Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, just
we are just kidding.
Is that enough room? Can you see me?
Oh, yeah. I wish we choreographed something now.
I'm just going to dance like this.
All right.
Oh, yes, it's good.
All right, everybody. Here we go.
I got the only Taylor's thing in my head. Yeah. I don't even need it.
Oh, I hope it's not a commercial. It's a commercial!
Oh, commercials! I'll dance for that, too.
Oh, it's the girl from Nashville.
Okay, thank you for watching our Almost Adults You Now, and you guys watch the trailer next Monday.
Thanks, guys.
Put it in your calendar. Here we go. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. That's what people say. I go on too many dates, but I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. That's what people say. But I keep crawling the same. Can't stop, don't stop believing. It's like I got this feeling insane.
Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off.
It's gonna get real intimate.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm gonna see if I can keep getting
almost announced trailer next Monday. Yeah.